Overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is punch him. You're good at that! There's all sorts of goodies and dungeons hidden behind things you can punch. Oh, man. This is the best. I am so glad that you guys are here to play games and be friends. It's just been me in this cave with the bunbos and, like, a mountain of marshmallow cereal for, like, ever.
Ah, Tina. Have you been lonely?
What? No! You're lonely! I got friends! I got tons of friends! Look at all these hottie bun pigs! This one, his name is Dimitri Papadopoulos, and these are his cousins from out of state!
Why are they ticking?
I'm so glad you asked, because they are also bombs.
Great! It's nice to meet you, Dimitri.
What's that? Who are you? Are you behind me right now? Hey, hey! You wanna get rich? This shrine behind my well-protected and notably unstepped back is for some old god that's fallen out of fashion. I figure if we get all the pieces back together, they reward us real nice. With gold! I already found a piece myself, and I know where another one is. You get that for me, we can split the reward. I'll be here watching your back, your defenseless, stabbable back. And if anyone comes at you from the front like a moron, just give him a slap. It's the stab of the open palm. Never know who might give you the old back, you puncher. It's always the last person you expect. Well, the proverbial you, not you personally. I'm sure your back is fine.
The ruins of a shrine dot the landscape, though its builders are long forgotten and its magic crystals scattered. Perhaps who or whatever it exalts would reward you for restoring it to its former glory. This shrine is dedicated to Mul'ah, the patron god of Kashmir. By a magical crystal belonging to a broken shrine somewhere in the Wonderland.
Her coruscating majesty, Queen Botsnallion, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Dragonkeep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brighthoof, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
That proud, noble bridge standing before you would provide passage were you to give it a thwack.
Bye.